Over the past 30 years, Earth has gotten hotter. The cause of this is global warming.
And what will global warming do, Mr. Hooper?
It will cause warm surface, hot evaporation, increased water vapor and air. More vapor and air will magnetically affect carbon dioxide and other gases. Global warming results of increasing carbon dioxide levels, as well as other greenhouse gases. Global temp have increased. If not stopped, the carbon dioxide levels will become too high for us to stand.